ligation using T4 DNA ligase. Molecular cloning is a technique in genetic engineering involving the insertion of a fragment of foreign DNA into a vector capable of replicating autonomously in a host cell. This is made effective by the action of two enzymes, restriction enzymes and DNA ligases. In 1967, Martin Gellert, Lehmann, and Hurwitz discovered the enzyme DNA ligase. The process of using ligase enzyme to join the two ends of DNA strands is called ligation. In this process, this enzyme catalyzes the synthesis of a phosphodiester bond between the 3-hydroxyl of one nucleotide and 5-phosphate of another. Ligated mixture is transformed into a host cell, and this process is called transformation, a major step of cloning. Materials required: 5 microliter of deionized water, 1 microliter of T4 DNA ligase buffer, 1 microliter of vector DNA, 2.5 microliter of insert, 0.5 microliter of T4 DNA ligase enzyme, empty vial labeled as vial 1, centrifuge, ice box, waste beaker, vial rack, pipette, and tip box. Procedure: take a 10 microliter micropipette and adjust to 5 microliter. Insert a fresh micropipette tip into it and transfer 5 microliter of deionized water to an empty vial labeled vial 1. Similarly, add 1 microliter of T4 DNA ligase buffer, 1 microliter of vector DNA, 2.5 microliter of insert and 0.5 microliter of T4 DNA ligase enzyme to the same vial. Make sure to use separate pipette tips for each. Now keep this vial in the microcentrifuge and spin it for a few seconds along with the balancing tube. Then remove the vial from the microcentrifuge and place it in a vial rack and incubate the vial for 2 hours at room temperature. After 2 hours, the ligated mixture can be used for doing transformation.